and a hadith related by Abu Hurairah radiallahu anh. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "He who spends the night in prayer on the night of power as a sign of his faith and seeking rewards from Allah, his previous sins will be forgiven."